Okay, this is the old chicken house, and it's been here for about 15 years.
And it really has come to the end of its natural, so I've got to get rid of all that creeper and basically take it down. But what I want to do is to hang on to one of the walls, possibly the other wall, so that we can have two aviaries. It's fun doing this. As you can see, it's all got a bit wild and woolly. So taking it apart is going to take a while.
Now this is the chicken house roof, and as you can see, it's looking a bit tired.
Day two of chicken house rebuilding, and I did my Celia Johnson impersonation this morning. A brief encounter moment involving a bit of grit in my eye. I'm often confused with Celia Johnson, obviously. Did rather slow things down as I had to wear eye packs and squirt unguent into it to try and sort it out. And I was winking suggestively but wateringly for a bit. Anyway, here we are. I haven't finished. It's raining and I've got to make a frame for the roof section, so that's going to have to wait for another day.
Here we go. The end result, one aviary, which continues behind the lap fencing there,
then the other aviary, and a trap door so they can come in and out.
And that's Radio 4 in the background. The chickens adore Radio 4, but the foxes don't. Well, that's the idea anyway. Okay, we're inside the reconstituted hen house now. We've finished it. That's where they sleep, and wobbly camera and clanking footsteps ahoy as we turn round. Will there be enough light?
And here is what was the old chicken shed, and it's now got a roof to keep the weather and the wildlife out. Down there is the hole where we used to have the box, where they used to sit and lay their eggs, and at the bottom is a trap door that will let them into the other bit of the chicken run. So they've got a bit more space in here. It's nice and secure. And I'm quite pleased with that.